New at midday, several Valley VA union members are demanding better COVID-19 protections and racial justice. This morning, Chopper 13 was over a socially distanced demonstration outside of the VA Medical Center near Pecos and the 215. Union members want more PPE, hazard pay, and the passage of the HEROES Act and an end to systemic racism. The union says this is part of a nationwide protest.